It's Moe Moe Mama, relax, and welcome to Oh That's Moe Moe's YouTube channel. Oh That's Moe Moe.
Shout out my mucus. Can you know that be my slime? Shout out my mucus.
That nigga, that be my slime. That nigga, that be my slime.
I feel like a Gucci ad lib bird. Colder than Coca-Cola, mascot, Coca bird. Put my sauce on lasagna, it can make Garfield burn.
Hey, mamas and papas, your boy is in a rush. I'm on my way to work. It is Friday. Oh my gosh, the car is not even open. Don't mommy, I don't got a shirt because all my shirts are in the car. Is my backpack in here? So my shirts are not in the car. So I will most definitely be going without a shirt. I'm going to my tumble job and it's about to be. So yeah. Stay tuned. I got my girl Awa with me. It's lit. Alright. So I made it. And of course I'm late. I'm like 8 minutes late, 9 minutes. Probably 10 minutes now at this point. Sports and Learning Complex and PG, if you know, you know. All the greatest athletes were born out of here. Period. We about to be on big moves right after this too. Big moves. Okay. So I was in here last time on Friday and nobody came, and today's Sunday and nobody's here again. And it's because it's Memorial's weekend. And that's exactly why I didn't have a video for you on Friday, because I wasn't able to post it. But I am coming with something else I thought in mind. I am going to give you guys a tumble times with Oh That's Moe Moe, so y'all can see my skills and what I'm working on and what I have. Stay tuned. All right, I'm about to warm up, and then I'm about to get it cracking. And it's basically gonna be like a tutorial of like what everything is, cause like some people don't know tumble terminology, so we're gonna get it cracking, all right? So boom, round off. This I've been working on for three, 2016, and I still have yet to be able to get it, and I just don't understand. It's like, I could do a stand and tuck, but it's like to add the full makes no sense. I can't. Bye, baby. Have a nice night.
So now, this is what's interesting. Almost told us. This is what's interesting. No matter how magnificent the body is the servant of the... No, not the brain.
Mind.
The mind. Your mind is doubtful. It don't believe and it don't trust. Now, your body's amazing, flawless, but who's in charge? Your mind. So whether you've got the beautiful mind or the magnificent body, which is the stronger of the two? Your mind. I have seen people with a magnificent mind and an average body still accomplish magnificent things. I've met people with average minds and magnificent bodies and only look. Not throwing shade, it's true.
Because the thing is, I don't even want to go to the tumble track. Because once I land in here, I got it.
Yes, yes.
Like, once I don't even want to do it on the
right,
floor. Because literally, once I have it in here, I got it on the floor, period. So, today was fun. Oh my gosh, my nipple. both my nipples. So... people ended up coming to the gym at like 4:15 real late, so I couldn't record much and I couldn't tumble to myself. But it was a nice day. The next time I'm there, I'm going to do a coaching vlog instead so that y'all can see me actually coaching and spotting and things of that such, giving advice and tips and like showing the girls or gentlemen that come, students, how and what to do. And I wanted to say that the only skill that I didn't do today was a layout, and that is because I'm very, 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 very scared of those. I'm not gonna lie, I'm very scared of layouts. Sorry, I'm driving. I'm very scared of layouts, and Coach Wally did not want to spot me because he's seen me do one before, and once you do one, it's like I'm not spotting you because I know you have it. But I'm like scared, and I'm like scared to try those by myself. So like, I don't know. I haven't been able to practice it because I've been holding myself back. So I don't know what I'm gonna do about it yet, and we'll just see. I'm learning. As far as my standing pool, man, it's so irritating. Like, it's really irritating, and sometimes it's discouraging because it's just like I almost have it, and like it's like I just gotta keep trying to like get it. But it's like I almost just always keep getting it, and I never really just get it. And I don't know what it is. It's just like I don't fully understand the logic on how my legs are supposed to land back full throttle, like 360 in a circle after I do a tuck that spins. And you guys should know by now what a tuck is because I showed y'all the tutorial in this video. Please make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, follow me on Instagram at OhThatsMoeMoe, follow me on Twitter at OhThatsMoeMoe_, and follow me on Snapchat at NoNameIntended. Momo out.